Years ago, when there was only apes that roamed the planet, the bisons who ruled the sea, there was a young man named Lucifer who seemed to find volcanoes a place to hide. And therefore, from now and then and now then, it seemed to be quite a pleasant place for the little demon to roam. Therefore he made it his home, and hell it shall be called. Sorry, I'm speaking monkey.